Andres had maximum sustained winds of 140 kilometers per hour Friday night. The U.S. National Hurricane Center in Miami says some additional strengthening is expected Saturday, but the storm should gradually weaken by Sunday. Andres is centered 1,155 kilometers off the southern tip of Baja California and Mexico and is moving northwest at 11 kilometers per hour. The Pacific hurricane season, which began on May the 15th, lasts through November.